Hi everyone, welcome back to Cyclone TV India. Cyclone Amphan has started to weaken and this is the latest update. Cyclone Amphan live updates. Super cyclone likely to weaken in next 6 hours, says weather office. A very heavy rain warning has also been issued in some states in the northeast. Prime Minister Narendra Modi chaired a high-level meeting after two states, Odisha and West Bengal, were alerted about Cyclone Amphan, which may hit Bengal in the next 24 hours. According to the weather office, Super Cyclone Amphan is likely to make landfall between Digha, West Bengal, and Hatia Islands, Bangladesh, close to Sundarbans, as an extremely severe cyclonic storm with maximum sustained wind 165 to 175 km gusting to 195 km per hour in the afternoon or evening of 20th. The India Meteorological Department or IMD tweeted last night. The cyclone is moving closer to the two states. The super cyclonic storm Amphan at 11:30 p.m. IST of 18 May 2020 was near latitude 14.9 degree north and longitude 86.5 degree east over west central Bay of Bengal, about 600 km nearly south of Paradip, Odisha, 750 km south southwest of Digha, West Bengal. A very heavy rain warning has also been issued in some states in the north. This is the forecast track, as you can see here. So it's the latest update of Cyclone Amphan. Cyclone Amphan is weakening and it would make landfall in Odisha and West Bengal. So be alert, be safe, and keep watching our channel for the latest updates. After this video, I'll give you a satellite loop of the weakening Cyclone Amphan. Thank you.